What's up, my YouTubers? Today we are playing, or well, watching, actually, since we played all the games on there over and over. I'm guessing y'all tired playing, watching me playing the same games like Clash of Clans, all that stuff. Breaking all the rules of the camera, I think. West Brain.
Challenge, guys. Michael is missing and he could be on the 13th floor, guys. Tonight we're going on the 13th floor. The picture game lets you take pictures of real ghosts. We got a Polaroid camera, guys. The picture comes right out of the top. We're breaking the rules. Make sure you guys hit that bell button. We got more bangers on the way. Go buy the new merch, guys. We got new J Nation merch. Link in the description, guys. With all that being said, let's get it. Instax Mini 9, guys. This thing is a Polaroid camera. It's really, really cool. I've never actually had a Polaroid camera. I always wanted one, guys. They just seem so fun. It even got batteries. I hate when stuff doesn't come with batteries. Check this out, guys. Wow, this thing looks dope. What you need for the picture game is a camera with flash. This one has flash. I didn't show you a lot of this from yesterday's video, the ghost paper, but check it out, guys. We got voodoo doll masks on the wall. Isn't this freaking crazy? Voodoo masks, guys. Like, they're everywhere. And guys, there's cameras right in there. Watching us in here, guys. They could be watching everything right now. Guys, before this starts right quick, look at this. We got this globe right here. 50,000 likes, guys. Win the globe challenge right now. Where do you want us to go? Right now, 50,000 likes. It's gonna happen.
50,000. Okay, guys. Right here.
We will go to India, guys. Check this out. We got India. We are going to India. This video could get 50,000 likes, guys. Smash that like button. We're spinning on the globe, man. We go everywhere, guys, and we got beds with friggin' ropes and shit. It's friggin' hovering off the ground, guys. Check that out. Before we start this, we gotta make sure that this can't... actually working properly, because in the picture game you can actually see ghosts whenever you take pictures, guys. I don't want to see anybody saying the camera's broken or something like that, guys. We're gonna test it out and we're gonna take a picture, guys. I have no idea how this works, okay? Okay, guys, so we're just putting in the film, guys. This is fresh film. I don't want nobody saying we tampered with nothing. You guys actually do this. Last time we did it with my camera, guys, but I just thought it'd be cooler if the picture's printed right out right in front of us. Last time we got some demented pictures, guys. Opening it up. Whoa. It's squishy, guys, like you can press it in. Ooh, I feel them inside. All right, guys, we're gonna open her up. This is what it looks like inside, guys. What the heck? Okay, we're gonna put this in right now. Oh, it says don't push into it. Oh my God, I already did that. Okay, guys, we're good, we're good, we're good. All right, we're gonna test it out, guys. Here we go. And 3, 2, 1. It's working. All right, guys. What the heck? That's just the freaking hover. Okay, guys, we gotta do it one more time just to make sure if it's working. All right, so this should be a cool-ass selfie. Oh, you see it, guys? It's coming out black first. Okay, see if that'll turn into a picture. Sometimes you gotta just shake it and it will develop faster. I don't know, it's black. Is that normal? Oh my God, guys, it's on the white side that it shows up, guys. Look at it, it's slowly appearing. Can you guys see that? Oh yeah, look at it, guys. It's almost there, it's almost there. Let's see if it'll come in any clearer, guys. That actually looks dope. Okay, so look, there's nothing wrong with this picture at all, guys. It's me, this camera works, something's going on. Now let's do the picture game and see what kind of ghosts we can capture. So I'll see you guys at 3 a.m. All right, guys, it's 3 o'clock in the morning right now. We got the game already set up, guys. All you need is a glass, some alcohol, a rope, and two mirrors, guys. We got two mirrors right here, but right before before we start this, guys, we're gonna take one more picture just to make sure everything is normal. Just gonna take some random picture right now. Okay, guys. This should be normal, guys. We didn't do anything yet to make any spirits come, guys. But my life is really crazy, guys. Honestly, I think I might have to stop doing these 3 a.m. challenges, guys. You have no idea what a year and a half summoning demons and doing these rituals does to your day-to-day life, guys. Bad things doesn't just happen at 3 a.m. But that's gonna take a minute to develop, guys. So it says, warning, do not step into the circle at any time during the game, guys. We aren't gonna do that. We are gonna step into the circle because nobody knows what happens if you do that, guys. We are breaking every rule. So at any point, guys, if I start to feel sick, it says don't take photos, I'm gonna do it anyway. If anyone starts to act strange or if they're not themselves, end the game immediately. We're gonna keep on playing if that happens, guys. If anyone says out loud that they are scared or afraid, end the game immediately, or it will take advantage of the weak person. Guys, that is crazy. I'm definitely already scared. So just me saying that is breaking a rule, okay? And we haven't even started yet. But guys, check it out, okay? This thing is completely normal, guys. These are normal pictures, nothing strange here. So to play the picture game, you need at least 2 people, guys. We got 2 people, but I'm gonna be playing the game alone. Every single possible rule we're gonna try to break right now just to anger the spirit. Step 1 is to make the circle of rope and tie a knot in it. So we got the knot right here, guys. I don't know why you need string. Most of the time, you gotta use salt. Place it in the center of the room and fill the glass with a little alcohol and place it in the center of the rope circle. So we're gonna do that right now, guys. Just open the alcohol right here and pour it in. I do not drink alcohol at all, guys.
The heck?
Being hung over is just like something I can't do. But anyways, guys, make sure all the lights in the entire house are off. Then close your eyes and say, I trust you. Now we gotta say this 3 times with our eyes still shut. The door is open. Please come in. The door is open. Please come in. The door is open. Please come in. Now we can open our eyes, guys. Whatever has come through is here in the room with us, guys. This is freaking crazy. Now we can take pictures with the camera, guys. Take a picture pointing forward with the flash on. Do not look at the preview of the image. You can only take a picture with the eyes, guys. We do not have any preview for the picture that we're taking. So I guess it means don't look at the picture until after the ritual, guys. And we can only take 3 photos. So we're going to try to break the rules and take 4 photos. Okay, guys, now we can take pictures anywhere and ghosts are supposed to show up in here, guys. I am freaking out because last time we did this, my friend actually got possessed, guys. So I don't know where I should take pictures, guys. So I don't know. Where's the creepiest place in this house? Maybe next to this voodoo mask, guys? I don't know. That's a creepy one. Look at this one, guys. This one actually has a sad face and a happy face, guys. Like, what the heck? This is the scariest mask ever, guys. I feel like that mask is just evil as it is, guys. But I don't know, guys. Where should I freaking take a picture? Oh my god, I should take a picture in that bathroom. That's where I did the ghost paper challenge, guys. I haven't been in here since. I've been just too afraid, guys. There's nothing more scary than summoning a ghost into your bathroom, okay? I have not used this bathroom since. Oh my god. Maybe the ghost is still in here, guys. Okay, I'm gonna take a picture, just peeking in. Okay, guys, part of the rules is to not look at the picture until after the game, guys, but we are breaking the rules, guys. We are that freaking savage, like, that freaking savage, guys, like, what? So, but we're gonna look at the picture anyways, guys, so we're just gonna sit here and let it develop. Take a look, guys. Oh my god, what the freak, guys? What the hell? Do you see that? Do you see that? There's a freaking hand, guys. It looks like a freaking... spider. It's like a black shadow. What the hell? What the frick? Guys, take a look at this. What the frick? There's nothing there. There's nothing in here, guys, at all. What the heck was that hand poking out of the door, guys? That is freaking crazy. Oh my god. Okay, guys, we're gonna take another picture. But if I look at the picture like that, guys, I will get way too freaked out to finish this, guys. Right now, we're actually gonna break the rules by getting inside of the circle, guys. I'm gonna sit down right now and get in.
Jesus Christ. What the freak? What the hell? What the freak? Guys, we definitely got a freaking ghost on camera right there, guys. What the heck? Okay, guys, I'm just gonna put this in my pocket, and we're gonna look at it after, guys. I don't want to get too freaked out, guys. That was freaking crazy. The light just went on as soon as I stepped in the circle. Like, literally as soon as I stepped in there. What the freak, guys? I'm gonna take one more picture, guys. You're only supposed to take three, so we're gonna take one out on the balcony, guys. Check this out. We got the CN Tower all the way back there. This is a beautiful view, guys. We are so high up right now. I'm gonna take, like, a selfie, guys. All right? I am freaking nervous for this, okay? We're gonna take a picture, a selfie. Okay, guys. Oh my god. Okay, guys, I do not want to see this one, okay? I'm freaked out. To be honest, guys, I'm really freaked out. Okay, so that was three pictures. You're only allowed to take three pictures, guys. But we're breaking every single rule, guys. We're gonna take four pictures. I have no idea what this is even gonna do or if it's even gonna work, okay, guys? But we're gonna take it on the 13th floor. Michael is missing, guys. Hackers took him.
Play everybody.
This is so crazy. Guys, it's like a dream world.
You ever lost in there?
There's nothing down here, guys.
Twice? That's pretty much it.
That's freaking blood, guys.
I quit. Because I don't know how to play. Yep. Huh?
There's an SD card, guys.
I don't know how to play Mortal Kombat. Yeah, use her.
Guys, I do not know why there's blood on the 13, but I'm gonna take a picture of it, guys.
Huh?
What the heck?
Yeah.
Okay, guys. Hopefully this picture isn't... What the heck, guys? It's not even printing. It's not even printing, guys.
Huh?
What the heck?
It's a random
pick. So you gotta fight everybody?
Why isn't it working, guys? It's not working at all when we're on the 13.
So they just randomly pick you?
No, they're random pick. Look.
Okay, guys, as soon as I got off the 13th floor, my camera completely died. So this is the first picture that we took, guys. There is obviously a hand right there. Like, do you see that, guys? The second picture, all of a sudden, started going crazy. So I took a picture of that, and guys, look at it. It's all, like, smoke, guys. It's weird. There's something crazy about that, guys. And these are Polaroids. Like, I can't just edit this on Photoshop, okay, guys? There's, like, freaking smoke there right behind the light. And the last picture
was on that one.
Guys, I took a selfie. Check this out. Oh, my God. There's, like, someone's hands around my neck, guys. It looks like there's a knife.
You barely get the... Oh, there you go.
Like, that is crazy, guys. I'm going to post these on Instagram so you guys will get to see them a lot clearer. Make sure you guys go check me out at JStationYT on Instagram.
Oh, she killed you.
Guys, straight up, I am a
about to be homeless, guys. Real talk. I'm not gonna really say anything about it right now, but I'm gonna make a video about it soon. Make sure you guys subscribe to see that. And I'm sure you guys wanna see the footage that we found on the SD card, so I'm just gonna end the video off.
So y'all be on teams now?
See you in the next one. Peace, Jay. You go ahead and find us, bro.
Doc, I refuse to finish you off.
They have every time to like and subscribe. They can do anything, they know who's doing it. You need to tell them like and subscribe. They want 40,000 likes just to let me go, Jay. Please help me. Help them. Help yourself. What's poppin', guys? Back with another 3 a.m. challenge. I've been actually sick all day from yesterday when we did this video.
Just stop recording. What is going on right now, man? Are you sure? Jay, do you want us to cut it or like
that? Just turn it off, bro. Seen that video, guys? Links in the description. I can't even remember that whole entire video. I do not remember one bit of it. Right after that video, Stromedy was recording.
Hey, you're gonna stop 3 a.m. challenge, you know that, right?
Pam, I remember nothing from that night. A lot of you guys,
Jay Nation, gonna stop it. Jay's gonna stop his 3 a.m. challenge.
And Jake Duffner took me up to my room right here, put me in bed, and I just fell asleep. And I woke up the next morning. Like, guys, I was obviously possessed or something. I do not know what happened. But while I was sleeping later that night, Stromedy came up to my room and he heard me saying some really crazy things. So he grabbed his camera, and by that time I had stopped saying anything. So he decided to just take a picture of me in my bed. And guys, you would not imagine what happened when he took that picture, guys. You will not believe what you see. The most haunted thing was in that picture. I put it on my Instagram, guys, at JStationYT. Make sure you go check that out and smash the like button on Instagram. After I saw the picture, I hit the internet and I started looking up stuff about haunted pictures, and I came across the craziest 3 a.m. challenge.
I see that.
Called the Picture Game Ritual.
I switched to a totally different person.
My boy Cameron and my boy Stromedy with me. They're going to be playing the ritual with me. This is all that you need for the ritual, guys. You need a bottle of wine, you need a wine glass, you need a bundle of string, and a mirror for each
person
playing the ritual. The last thing you need is a camera with a flash on the top. That's it. That's all you need. Smash the like button. Let's hit 30,000 likes, guys. We've been doing 25,000 likes every video, guys. Let's step it up a notch. The J Nation, we growing, guys. We 1.7 million subscribers. Thank you guys so much. We're gonna be 2 million by the time you know it, guys. Bangers planned out, guys. With all that being said, let's get it.
Uh-oh. What the heck?
I'm not picking my player.
So it says
you're not picking your player.
Scary paranormal ritual you
can picking for you.
Where you attempt to take
photos. I got to pick my player.
That's exactly what gave me the idea to do this, because when I took that Instagram picture, there was some really paranormal stuff in the picture. We're gonna try to do that.
Man, you losing the bad.
To play the picture game, you need at least two people. The more players,
like almost every game you lost.
We got Cameron, we got Stromedy. You guys ready for this?
Yeah.
Cameron was saying, just having this stuff just out here.
Bro, just looking at this looks super creepy. So, you know, you already know it's going to be a good game.
Just another day. Just another day in J Station.
Guys, we stay doing 3 a.m. challenges, guys. That's why you got to subscribe. You're going to be missing out. You don't want to be missing out on some dope paranormal videos.
Oh, he's going to stop 3 a.m. challenge, him.
You'll need a long string of rope.
You know how I know?
For each player,
he said it before in his last video.
For this one, the scissors or the knife is just basically
he getting too free.
Step one, make a
he said they don't only come out 3 a.m.
Fill the glass with a little alcohol and place it in the center of the rope circle. So yes, guys, this ritual does involve alcohol. We're not going to be drinking
it. You're not supposed to hit women, dude.
Here, guys, do not demonetize us. You're
supposed to let the women hit you
for the ritual. All right, guys, so
that's your girl
pouring the alcohol.
You're going to jail.
It said that alcohol attracts spirits. That's why they actually call alcohol sometimes spirits. I don't know if you guys heard of that, but it's true. They call alcohol spirits. This cup of alcohol attracts the spirits. We're going to take this rope out and we're going to make a big, big.
Nine, 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 nine.
You need a very, very big.
Nine, 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 nine. Can't say it right.
Strongly sitting in the middle. This is where the
game over.
Is going to sit.
So that should be good. We're just gonna make a giant, giant circle all the way around Stromedy.
Alright, guys, so we got the string right there. It's very, very hard to see, but it still works, guys. It's all you need. All you need is a string. It doesn't have to be very visible. You can barely see that, but the string is there, guys. That's all we need. You might wanna get outside of the circle, bro. Some parallel shit's gonna happen now.
What? It's cool for like 5 minutes, but you don't wanna sit inside of this circle. We're gonna be outside of this circle the entire time. Like I said, alcohol attracts the spirits, and the alcohol is in the circle. So the idea of this, guys, is to pass the camera around while we're all sitting on the edge of the circle and take pictures through the center of the circle where all the ghosts and all the paranormal activity will be. And once you finally look over the camera... Once you finally look over the footage, after the ritual, apparently they will be haunted pictures, guys. Like, all the pictures will be weird. Maybe you'll see a ghost in the picture. We don't know what to expect, but this should be really cool to look over the footage after this video.
Oh, it only gets worse every time, man.
Oh, man, guys.
I thought the last one you did was the craziest. This one's probably gonna top it.
It might top it, guys, but last time I got possessed, so...
Hey, they got a lot of people on here, but they're doing the ritual, that's why. You want? Oh, you lost. How many times are you going to lose? Jeez.
All of the rules for this. By the way, guys, I'm just gonna prove it to you guys that it's 3:00 in the morning. As you see, right,
that's her name.
Now, it says 3:20.
She has to win.
Guys,
her.
This is the real deal. We don't mess around when it comes to doing 3 a.m. challenges, guys. That's why we're getting
Mortal Kombat. I thought the girls were the strongest ones. I thought the girls were the strongest one, but pretty much they both are. It depends how you're fighting. It depends who you're fighting. Pretty much.
So everybody's got their mirrors. Everybody's holding their mirrors. We're all set for this, guys. So the next step is turn off the lights, have everyone close their eyes, and hold hands. Each person says, one after the other, I trust you. So I say I trust you, then you say I trust you, and then Stromedy says I trust you. All right, so I'm pretty sure we made this circle way too big. Like, I can't even hold his hand. There's no way we can hold hands. And how am I supposed to hold hands with Stromedy? I don't know what we're gonna do right now, guys, but we need to hold hands. Should we just sit in the circle for like 2 seconds, or is that just too scary? That's too much?
That's so scary, dude. Why don't we just turn this into like
a smaller circle?
You
want me
to do it quick?
Okay. All right. So we're gonna make this a smaller circle right now, guys. This is our first time playing this game. We didn't really know. Nice, bro. Nice. We're gonna double it up like that.
Is that dangerous? Are you supposed to wreck the circle, though?
I don't know. We didn't start the ritual yet. I think it's okay.
I hope so, man.
I hope it doesn't go wrong, guys. Okay, that's a better circle. Well, not like that.
That's a better size, right?
Well, yeah, that's a better size circle. Now we can actually sit in a circle and everybody can hold hands. So I'm just gonna put the camera down. I'm gonna set up the camera so we can all do that. We have to close our eyes and hold each other's hands.
Sega, Mortal Kombat.
Say, I trust you.
The three. Oh, wait, hold on. That ain't Mortal Kombat. That's Ninja.
Close your eyes. Is everyone eyes closed?
Yeah, eyes closed.
All right.
It's like Zelda.
I trust you.
Zelda?
I trust you.
All right. So there we go. Okay, now we can do the next
one. Oh, that's a copy version of it, huh?
We did it wrong, guys. We're supposed to keep our hands together the whole entire time and then do the next step.
We copied it?
Have everyone say 3 times in unison, which means together. The door is open. Please come in. Everyone can now open their eyes. Say out loud, I caught you, and take a picture pointing forward with a flash on. Do circle 3 times. We're gonna do that right now, guys. So as we pass the camera around and take the picture, some paranormal stuff might be in these pictures. So I'm just gonna take the camera right now, guys. I'm gonna take off the preview image because every time I take a picture, it shows me on the screen immediately after I take the picture. We have to take that off. We cannot look at these pictures until after the ritual. I don't wanna look at these pictures at all. This is gonna be freaking crazy, dude. I don't know what to expect. I've seen some haunted photos before on Google.
Like the movie Insidious, when they like take the picture with the bride, the demon bride is standing in the background.
Yeah, be careful if you don't want to waste them all.
Yeah, or just haunted edge, all the nice rainbows in the background?
No, no, this is gonna get scary.
Careful, don't waste them all.
We're gonna start it right now. It's gonna turn off the camera and reset up the settings so it doesn't show us the picture as we take it. Okay, guys, so I set my camera up to not preview the picture that we take on the screen. And, guys, I read a little bit more of the instructions, and it actually has a warning on the bottom of the screen, guys. I'm gonna read you this real quick. It says, do not step into the circle at
imagine
any
you
time during
all
the game, okay? So it's very important that we do not go inside of this circle right here. Like your leg like that, I don't know, man.
What
that's, like,
do
pretty close.
Really?
Yeah, like, that
whole body
at all, like, nothing. We should not be
where's
inside
the
this circle whatsoever. So that's a very important rule. I don't know, like, it does not say why, but it says in all capital letters, warning, right? So, like, it's a bad thing, guys. If you guys want us to break the rules for this ritual, the pitcher game, we will do it if we hit 30,000 likes, guys. Smash the like button. See that? So we'll know that you guys actually do want to see that. Another warning, it says, if anyone starts crying or feels sick during the game, do not allow them to take photos. So that's the weirdest thing, guys. On the compass game where I got possessed, I started feeling really, really sick. And I was coughing and just, like, I don't know, I felt really weird right before, like, I just blacked out. So apparently this game can make you feel sick. Last time I felt sick, I was, like, possessed. So that's a weird thing. Hopefully nobody feels sick here. Warning number 3, if anyone starts to act strange or if they are not acting themselves, end the game immediately. So maybe we can get possessed. I don't know, it's sounding like we could get possessed.
You do?
What happened to you yesterday?
Uh-oh.
So all of a sudden, I just felt, like, really sick.
I started
coughing.
Saying,
I just couldn't stop coughing. That was super weird, dude. You just, like,
now you gotta defeat him.
You were, like, coughing blood and stuff. So maybe that's what would happen here, no?
I don't know.
I hope not. If this video.
Well, you gotta defeat the boss.
If there's anyone it's gonna happen to, it's probably me, guys. Like, I still feel weird even right now. I'm just, like...
Like what? Like, you're dizzy or nauseous?
Yeah, I just felt sick ever since
I you just destroyed nothing.
I got sick yesterday, I blacked out. Like, I do not even...
You only got 14 left, too.
There are a few times in history where you know exactly where you were at on a certain date, and one of them was when John F. Kennedy
you
was
out
killed,
already.
Another one was landing on the moon, and the third one was
you
when
out.
The Pan Foundation.
It's wonderful to know
you won?
That there are people who care about you. To the dogs,
yeah, and you out, though.
Thank you. Thank you.
You out, though.
What are you doing?
You have swords. Well, you have the sword, though.
Remember the ending of that video yesterday, and apparently, like, I watched the footage and I actually coughed up blood.
What's the electrical shock supposed to do?
Saves you. Yeah, in the YouTube video,
for what?
I coughed up blood. I don't know, it's really weird. Really, really weird. I still don't feel 100%,
so
everything
if it hits you.
Warning number 4, there's a lot of warnings for this game, guys. This is a really intense game. If anyone says out loud that they are scared,
there you go. Now you got 5 left.
The game immediately.
Now you got 3.
Will take advantage of the weak person. So guys, if you are afraid, just keep it to yourself. Don't say anything because the spirits that we just summoned will take advantage of you. All right?
You just like waste them all.
Afraid, bro. I'm not supposed to say anything, bro.
I think you're supposed to
climb. We didn't start yet, though. We did. We already just summoned. We just held hands.
No, the climb.
Nope.
I read it.
Let's just hope nothing happens. Let's keep this going.
All right, here you
guys,
go.
So now that we know all the warnings, we're gonna officially start this game. Okay,
next
so
time.
We're gonna take the camera out. We're gonna get the camera right here. It's Cameron's camera, guys. He actually has a really sweet camera, a really dope lens on it. What kind of camera is that, bro?
Just a Canon Rebel T5i.
Nice. So do you want to take the first picture?
And once you go
just
up, I don't know how you go up.
But before you take it, you have to say these. Oh, wait.
You know how to go up?
So I guess that picture was just a normal picture.
Okay.
And
you stuck then.
So before you see this picture, you gotta say out loud, "I caught you," and then take the picture pointing forward with the flash on. Okay?
Do I have to say it once?
Yeah, I caught you.
I caught you.
Oh man, this is so weird. All right, now.
I wonder what was on that picture.
I don't know. We can't check until.
Do I take it now?
Yeah, you're
of
your
you?
Turn. Yeah, of me. Just straight ahead.
Oh man.
This is weird. Oh man.
Oh my god,
guys. My turn. I am so freaking scared of this, dude. Now I have to take a picture of you, Strawberry. Okay.
Alright.
Oh man,
up,
I don't like this.
Should I see something behind me? Guys, I'm done.
Oh my god. So freaking crazy. Your turn, bro. We each have to take 3 pictures each, alright?
Do we have to keep saying I caught you, or?
Oh yeah, I didn't even say I caught you.
Oh.
Did you say I caught you at that?
No, I don't think so.
All right, so say it now.
Okay, I caught you.
Wait.
What?
Dude, right before you said I caught you, I heard like a weird clicking noise from the bathroom back there.
Stop.
Did you hear that?
That's a lot.
Imagine I took a picture this way, and then we can see something.
Wait, try.
That's how you get up. I'm out of them. You gotta throw start daggers up.
Just
stand on the dagger.
I don't know if the camera's picking that up. Do you hear that?
Yeah.
Cameron, did you hear that?
Did you see the camera struggle to take the picture at first?
I did see that. You had to take it like twice. It flashed, but didn't take.
There we go. You're gonna have to check that out later.
Yo, Cameron.
Cameron, you good?
I feel like dizzy, bro.
Actually, yeah. Doesn't it say, like, if he feels weird, they can't take a picture?
Yeah, it says that.
Okay, let's just keep going. We need 3 more.
It's because he said he was scared, though. That's what the thing is.
Yeah, Cameron, you screwed yourself over.
I
think it's because you didn't eat?
Yeah.
Alright.
I think I'm good to keep going.
Yeah, you sure?
You know what I heard? I heard that you're not supposed to mess around with anything paranormal, guys, if you're hungry, because it makes you more prone to getting possessed.
Really?
You're, like, weak, yeah. Or if you're sick. Uh-huh. Swear to God. So you're actually in a bad position.
So you said...
So should I keep going?
Right, you said you were afraid and you're hungry.
I was just afraid at the beginning to play it. But, like, I've been hungry all day.
Well, at least it's not me, right?
So
should I keep going, or what?
I don't know.
It's probably the Sega game, huh?
Yeah, I think
it's
best
Sega
if he
game?
Finishes the game.
Alright, guys, so he said I caught you, and he took the picture, and then Stromedy took a picture, but he didn't say I caught you, so he's...
Wait, pause, but my head actually hurts.
Bro, I don't know if you should take a new picture, man. He should sit out for at least one round.
Dude, I want to take a picture of him right now.
Oh, wait, okay, so it's my turn. I will take a picture of him. Okay.
Really?
Are you serious?
It's Mario.
Okay, wait. Let me take a picture.
A Donkey Kong?
All right, guys. So you're supposed to take a picture in front of you, but I'm going to take a picture of Cameron. Oh my god, I want to see this picture so bad, okay? Oh, I didn't say
go on the other
you.
Ladder.
I caught you again. I have to do it again. Okay, wait. I caught you. Oh my god, okay. Perfect, okay.
Okay, you're all right.
Yeah, you
go. Go get a Tylenol.
Yeah, go take your Tylenol real quick. Oh my god.
So I guess I gotta take the phone around?
Yeah, he'll sit out of this round. He'll go take a Tylenol. We'll wait for him to get back.
This is the second one of
it doesn't work for Cameron. You see how it didn't work over there and then it didn't work for Cameron? He's one feeling weird.
Why is that?
Linked.
That's freaking weird, dude.
Anyways.
Wow, bro.
I caught you.
Alright, so you said it once. Is that your first time you said I caught you?
No, second time.
Okay, so you said it twice.
Should I go
Cameron
ahead?
Sat out. I've said it once. Here, let me take the picture of me, of you, and I'll actually say it this time. So the first time I took a picture of Stromedy, I didn't say I caught you, I just forgot. But now, I caught you. This is freaking weird, bro. This is so scary. Like, I'm just gonna go and put this SD card in clean my computer after this, and I'm going to be so afraid to actually look at these pictures, guys. Like, literally, imagine you going through your camera roll, and you took family photos or something, and you saw, like, a ghost behind your back or something like that. That'd be freaking crazy, guys.
This is insane, dude.
I don't know what's going on with Cameron.
I don't know, man. He doesn't act like this normally. But Cameron's, like, naturally more scared to this stuff, which makes him, like, an easier target for, like, that stuff, you know?
100%, guys. I've done, like, 3 a.m. challenges, like, probably 200 of them.
Yeah.
So, like...
the pain of those.
Yeah, this is actually nothing for me right now.
Yeah, yeah.
I've done some scary stuff, guys. Make sure you go check out my older videos if this is your first time seeing me, because there's some bangers. Oh, my God, bro.
Dude. You gotta look for the key.
Yeah, I got the key, but it didn't go through.
Didn't go through?
What do you got a rose for?
Hey, dude.
What the?
Get out. What are you doing?
Bro, Cameron, what is wrong?
Why is there a rose, dude?
Cameron.
Plumbing contest.
A what?
Yo.
Plumbing contest?
Camera. Grab the camera. Yo, Cameron, what are you doing, bro?
You going against the other player?
I caught you. Cameron,
are you okay?
Okay, yo, I think the best if we just, like, continue through with it, and then maybe once the ritual's over, he'll be fine.
I'm afraid.
What do you mean I'm afraid?
I'm actually scared.
Game over.
Don't say that, man. It's gonna come
for you more.
That's it.
See, me and John, both useless.
Okay.
Bullying, felt that. Stupid, knew that. Being ugly? Okay, well, maybe that's just... Unordinary takes place in Wellston Private High School, a place for the prestige and educated pupils with superpowers that will change the future. Oh. I can't even say it with a straight face. I'm sorry, I can't. This school has the most stuck-up, annoying brats with powers I've ever seen in this story. This school is built off a hierarchy of powers from the strong torturing the weak. And our main character, John, is caught in the middle of it, quite literally in the first episode. And by the third, we learn that he's practically useless. But he can throw hands or throw someone out of a window. Now, I'm sure you're wondering why someone like John would be attending a school without powers. I don't know. As the story continues, John ends up in the hospital because he actually saves one of the students. And we get introduced to one of our other important main characters, Serafina. She's so cute. Oh my god. Oh my god. But don't get it twisted. She's like one of the strongest kids in the building. Why wouldn't she? It's not like she'd be useless or anything. But when I tell you, this school is built off how powerful you are, it's crazy. Like the type of, I had to fight all my life bad, but you have to start reading to see what I mean. This one girl was like, oh my god, you're powerless. Don't touch me. We do get introduced to other characters, but do I like them enough to acknowledge their names? No. Maybe no. Have you tried the no for breakfast? Maybe dinner? No. If you are interested in the world of supernatural abilities, the tales of high school,
and I knew you was gonna say no.
No romance, this comic would be a good fit for you. Now, Unordinary, it has its flaws in the beginning with its art styles and stiffness with the characters, and the story can sometimes get a little similar-ish to some shows and stories with superhero themes and high school, but it picks up and swerves into its own lane. I mean, it has a power scale that wasn't created by fans. Where do they do that at? Where? But it gets in its own lane with some of its setups. Like at the start, a small example would definitely be like how John is about to actually get beat up. You might think he might get beat up by basically how he's being set up, but it throws you for a whip. Like he knows how to fight. Like he knows what he's doing. It's amazing how well he can fight. Like what are you keeping from us?
That won't even look fun.
But the story is really amazing, and if it interests you,
yeah.
I'd definitely go check it out. The name of it is called Unordinary.
Well, you ever tried hide and seek?
The Webtoon app, it has amazing comics as well, but definitely make sure to check out Unordinary first. Now, if you want to subscribe to me, go for it. If you want to leave a like, go for it. And if you want to like even share the video, you found the original.
Can we do this?
Was the night before Clashmas, and all through the square, troops gave out presents, wrapped and carefully prepared.
This is for you.
Yeah, I follow that too.
Morning, okay?
Oh, I didn't know we were exchanging gifts, but I totally got you something too. Just close your eyes and I'll get it. You're gonna love it.
great. I love things that I love.
The warden had no gift, no bauble or ring, so he stole something from under the Archer Queen's stone thing. Yes.
Oh, so sweet. This is going to be the best. No, I
follow it with my eyes.
Yeah, I do too.
Maybe follow it with your fingers to make it easier.
Macho yeah. Barbarians all snug in their beds, dreaming of
the middle.
They won in their heads. Do you mind?
I'm good at it too.
It's kind of what I do.
That's one thing. Oh, I could do that. Right here.
No, watch. I knew where it was.
My winter costume has been stolen.
Yeah, I bought
some goblins. I'll help you catch them.
One right here.
And good night. Excuse me. It wasn't goblins. Oh, it's me, the narrator. I saw who took it.
Good. I can do two and one. Born.
And by the next morning, there was action at hand. Be doing my concocted plan. Ho, ho, ho! Who will tell Santa what they want for Clashmas? Okay, first I want hair and beard dye, a color other than purple. The plan was working just like we knew it would. My plan, I thought of it. I'm really good. Give me something that doesn't turn up. Okay, Santa needs to let his ears nap for a while. We'll pick this up again next Clashmas. We learned to write for nothing.
First time.
A beautiful new winter skin. Thank you. Now you. But if she's wearing the gift, then wait. If your gift is empty, it's only because.
A wonderful axe cozy to keep my axe warm. I love it.
Yeah, when I saw it, I thought of you right away. Because you have an axe and everything. So, even though the Archer Queen was seeing red, she knew it was Clashmas and did something nice instead. And so another Clashmas came and went. All was magical.
Sheesh.
Except King's lap was a bit bent. Disaster or something.
Cameron already is.
Cameron.
Okay, dude, leave him for now. Leave him. What do we do?
Okay, I'm just gonna take one last picture. You took three. That was your third one. Cameron, are you okay, bro? You're freaking scaring me right now, dude.
Okay, just leave him, dude.
Okay, he's literally scaring me right now. Okay, I'm gonna take one more picture.
Quick.
Alright. Okay. I caught you. Alright, we're done. Okay, now I'm gonna read how we actually cancel this ritual and end the ritual. Carefully, bro. Like, yeah, I don't wanna step in that. Alright, so we're gonna find out how to end this ritual, guys.
What are you doing?
Okay, so it says to end the game, have everyone close their eyes and say three times in sync, it is time to go home. Then everyone turns their mirrors face down, turn on the lights, and use scissors or a knife to cut the rope circle open again. Take the alcohol outside and pour it out. You may now review your photos. Okay, guys, so we're just gonna say that right now. Hopefully, Cameron's able to say that, bro. Like, I don't know what's going on with that dude.
I don't know, man. I've never seen him like this.
Maybe he's possessed, like, right now. Yo, Cameron! Dude, yo, look at Cameron right now, bro. What the heck? Dude, he's just standing in the corner. Bro,
really?
What the fuck? Oh my god, dude.
So they got player one, player two?
Oh my god, bro.
It's funner with two people. Two people.
Is he still out there? Is he pushing on the door?
So player two is at the top?
What do we do? Should we just end the ritual meeting?
Player one is at the bottom.
I gotta hold the door because he's trying to get in.
Try to lock it?
We'll be on teams on this one?
Yeah.
Wait, why?
How do you lock it?
After I do this YouTube video, and then I'll play.
Okay.
We
have to end this ritual, bro. Hopefully, he'll be okay. Okay, so we're gonna just hold hands together and say it's time to go home.
Okay.
Okay, I'm just gonna make sure that that's the actual thing we're supposed to say.
You up there?
Mm-hmm.
Oh my god, bro. Okay, hold on for a second. Dude. Okay.
You setting it up for me?
As soon as we end it, he'll be fine.
Okay, so it's time to go home. We gotta flip these mirrors upside down right now.
See, this right here is where we gotta go to 11 and pick our money and steal stuff.
Okay, where's the
alright.
Here it is. Can you put that upside down? Okay, hopefully after we do this,
Is there like a life thing?
It's time to go home. It's time to go home.
You get four lives?
See the Bonanza Brothers?
Oh.
One is dead or alive?
Oh, you dead or alive? Sonic. Oh yeah, they got Sonic in there. They should have Sonic in there, because Sonic is Sega. And Sonic X too, that's Sega also. What is that?
Man, I'm so scared to open this door right now. He should be fine now, we ended it.
It's a nice helicopter.
Yeah, that's what you fly.
We should get some salt water. Because that's how you end up. Okay, go. Do you have any?
Yeah. So imagine you crashed on purpose. And the game gets mad at you. You know how to play the game?
There we go, okay.
Imagine you just die on purpose. Just to make the game mad.
Dude, he's banging on the door. Hurry up. I don't know if I have it. I don't think I have it, bro. Where is it, dude? Hurry up. Dude, just get ready.
Game over. Really? You played the game before?
Bro.
Last night?
Are you okay?
So while I was sleeping.
Is he fine now?
Dude, I didn't know you.
Why? Get other Sega Genesis game.
Why?
Really?
Are you alright, dude?
Oh, I didn't know that.
Dude, what the hell was wrong with you? Bro, you were just staring at the corner, and then you just ran away.
You gonna do that now?
I don't know. But
do you remember?
Oh yeah, I forgot you can't go.
I just fell down the stairs. Yeah, you were in my heart clearly. You were in the corner over there, like.
Yeah, I played that already.
Is it fun?
Just now?
Yep.
Yeah, what the hell were you doing, dude?
You just matched the stuff.
When I left here, I don't know what happened, bro.
That's all you do is match.
I tried to come back, and I knocked on your door or something. Bro, my
you just matched the things.
Yo, I think maybe we don't need the salt water. Maybe it left him now. Maybe it decided to leave him alone.
I really need to go to the hospital.
So we're going to look over the footage right now. The game is officially over. We cut the
It's the first time I played as Robotnik.
He started complaining that he wasn't feeling good. Guys, he like got possessed or something. I do not know what happened to him. But we took a couple pictures of him while he was all messed up. And I don't even know what to expect when we look at this.
That was crazy. I don't know.
We could continue.
Sort of like the same thing happened to him as what happened to me.
You know that, right? Because I played it already.
For the first time, and see what kind of pictures showed up. All right, guys. So this is the first.
He's easy to beat him.
One camera took, right?
Do you know why?
It's kind of like fuzzy.
He set his player on purpose.
Normal picture.
Cause look,
it's really freaking weird.
He has all this right here. And I'm not paying attention.
This one.
I don't want to imagine. I'm looking.
I don't know, but this is the one that you didn't say.
The other guy was going fast at it. Like, he was going real fast at it.
Yeah, the chant was, I caught you, and Stromedy didn't say it. We just forgot.
Yeah,
and that one seems pretty normal, other than those, like, two red things. But I think it could have been, it could have
probably just been, like, some actor
or something like that. Okay.
This is the one you took of me.
Yeah.
You also didn't say it.
Yeah, that one didn't. And after I took that, then I realized I didn't say it.
Yeah.
All right,
that looks pretty normal.
So the next one, that's the one Cameron took right when he wasn't feeling good, and I don't think he said it either.
Yeah.
It was, I caught you. That's what you're supposed to say. But he didn't say that.
And then this one.
And I took that.
That one.
And that's when I corrected myself and I said it.
Yeah, that one is
looked all like
weird.
Blurry.
Yeah,
that's weird.
That is super weird.
Dude, I'm getting like worried.
Oh my god, dude.
And you
what
took
the
this.
Dude,
what the
hell? Oh, you missed
you
that.
You took that.
Oh,
that was when we heard something.
You missed that,
there.
Eh? Oh, yeah.
Bro, what is that?
That's in the washroom, right?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Dude, we heard something, and
it's
then
a freaking shadow, guys.
What the heck?
It's like a
oh
shadow.
This is freaking weird, dude.
Dude, I don't want to click the next one.
That looks like a freaking creature, bro.
Should I click the next one?
Yeah. That's just a regular one.
I remember that you took two over there.
Yeah. But that one's completely normal. That is so weird. Alright, next one. What the hell is that?
Oh,
that's his name?
Oh, that's when he wasn't feeling good.
Oh, yeah.
Mr. Jellybean?
That was like all
yeah.
weird and like blurry too.
You know Sonic beat him already, right?
It's like when you pointed at
Sonic beat almost every player that Robotnik hits him with.
What the heck?
Bro, guys, honestly?
What the heck?
Look in the back.
There's like a demon person
look
in there.
The back. There's like a face or something.
And his eyes are all white.
Oh
what
my
god,
heck?
Yo.
Maybe he did get possessed, bro. Maybe he did get possessed. Oh my god.
I don't understand. What else is that, yo?
Dude, he came at us and everything. Maybe that's the...
Dude, 100%. Your camera has the, like, trickery stuff?
100%, bro. We just hooked them and then we're opening them.
Oh my god, yo.
Bro, how are you supposed to forget that?
Look, what? It's freaking, like, red eyes in the back.
That's me. That's the one you took of me, bro.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Oh my god.
Dude, so far, nothing on me, yo.
That is insane, dude.
Holy crap.
Oh my god.
What the hell is that?
That one looks all burning. That's a picture of you. That's the one I took of you.
Yeah.
Bro, this is really crazy, bro.
Works by the minute.
What the heck? Guys, the next one.
What the heck?
Oh, that's when Cameron was like on the stairs over there, all messed up.
It's like a black figure in the background.
It's like he's talking to like some black figure, bro. And then right after that, he came at us.
What the hell?
What the heck? Guys, like right after this picture, he like jolted at us. He like ran at us. Oh my god.
Freaking wild monkey.
Oh my god.
Okay, the next one.
That one was just normal. But dude, that's the one I took of you.
It's the last one.
That's the one I took of you, but I definitely say I caught you. Before I took that picture, I definitely said what you're supposed to say, and it's just normal.
But dude, I'm focused on that face we saw behind Cameron.
Bro,
Cameron, dude, it was because he said I was afraid in the beginning.
That's
what
exactly
was
why.
Supposed to say that.
Dude, you should have followed the rules, guys. If you want us to break all of the rules, make sure you smash 30,000 likes, guys. Smash 30,000 likes. We will definitely
get the
break
game
all
ready.
The rules for the photo game or
the
picture game, whatever it's
robbing
called.
One.
Guys, this is really crazy. I hope Cameron's okay. Every like is a prayer for Cameron, guys. Hashtag pray for Cameron. Make sure you go check out the crazy photo. It's a lot like these of me when we played the Compass game and I got possessed, guys. It's on my Instagram at JStationYT. Go like that and follow me on Instagram.
I think
he's
winning.
Make sure you subscribe right now because we got more lit videos on the way. Make sure you go check out Stromedy. Links in
it looks
the description,
like he's losing.
Guys. Go check out my boy Cameron. Links in the description as well, guys. He does like magic tricks. He's a really crazy magician.
Man, magicians at 3 a.m. stuff doesn't mix, I guess.
Guys, and we're thinking about doing a do
he
not
thinks
do
he could beat
at
you.
3 a.m. since he's a magician and seeing if anything crazy happens when you do magic at 3 a.m. If you want to see that, guys, 30,000 likes. Make sure you subscribe, like I said. And with all that being said, guys, I'll see you in the next one.
We'll see y'all guys in the next one.